So the Lord knows who are talking or don't understand.